Lion and the Mouse.
The lion was fast asleep, and something tickled his nose.
Achoo!
And lion woke up.
Mouse, how dare you wake me?
Lion roared. He raised his paw.
Please don't kill me,
begged the mouse.
Maybe I can save your life too one day.
You are too small to save anyone.
And the next day, lion walked into a trap.
Oh no!
Help! Help!
The mouse heard him.
Don't worry, I can help you.
She nibbled through the ropes. And the lion was free.
I'm sorry, little mouse,
said lion.
I was wrong. Every little friends can be good friends.
Hi, I'm Nell. I'm Lion.
Hi, I'm Zuya, the mouse.
And...